With this Riott Squad piece, I wanted to play a little more into the punk rock imagery that Ruby Riott has. So I'm going with a more stripped down illustrative feel, trying to get something that's a bit like a gig poster or an early album cover. So going monochromatic, and at first I was thinking I'll just do a layer of solid blue and then come over with black and maybe a little gray tone laid over the paint. But at first when I started working, I realized, oh, that won't quite do what I wanted to. So I put a little turquoise in before I put in the black. There's my cat. Then I come in with the ink here to really get that illustrative and high contrast look that I'm after. So what I'm doing here, knowing that there's going to be a lot of black space, is I'm outlining everything as well as doing the facial details and things. But you'll see, especially like with Ruby Riott there in the middle, there's a lot of these just odd little shapes that they'll make a little more sense here. First, I'm going to use a ruler and mark out what I want with those three rectangular shapes that I've got. And once that's in, I come in with the ink. So I'm already going to have very nice straight lines because I'll have that ruled outline that I went with, and then those other shapes in the middle there, I'll know exactly what to do to fill the black around to get this finished piece. Not bad.